If we were to take a DNA sample and use 25 PCR cycles on it, then by how much would the yield of DNA...